What's up, everybody? Frank here, coming at you from DC. And yeah, that's right, I've been smoke free now for 30 days, and I wanted to do a small video, just a little video, to let my friends and my family know what's going on. You know, they're gonna see me on Skype and FaceTime, and they'll probably see me pulling one of these out, my new electronic cigarette. I wonder what I'm doing, so I wanted to do a little video, let everybody know what's going on. So like I said, 30 days, amazing. You know, 2 months ago, if somebody had told me that I was going to be smoke-free, having used one of these, I would have probably laughed in their face. And since it's such a gorgeous day, I thought I'd do this outside. Last week, it was about 17 degrees here. And today, as you can see, it's like 55. It's a gorgeous day. So where do I start, huh? Well, let's go back, I don't know, I think 27, maybe 28 years ago. Me and my friends in the neighborhood had this brilliant idea to try smoking cigarettes. Yeah, we were young, stupid, whatever. So we decided to go to the store, you know, the local store, local little neighborhood store, and try to buy cigarettes. Now, of course, we're all nervous, scared that we'd get caught, scared that they wouldn't sell it to us. I don't remember how we got the money, but I mean, back in those days, smokes were what, a buck a pack, maybe? Not even a buck a pack? Yeah, I know, that's a real long time ago. So we got some money together and we went to the store, and of course we thought we'd get, you know, stopped. The guy wouldn't let us, but of course he did sell us the smokes. He just asked us, are these for your mom? These for your dad? Yeah, they are. Okay. So we got our pack of smokes, and there began my love-hate relationship with tobacco cigarettes. I say love-hate because I got to really love smoking. Like many of us, we just love the whole ritual of it all. And also hate it because after many, many years of smoking, you know, we finally find out that it's bad for you, of course. And so we try to stop, we try to quit, we try everything. We try the patch, I know I did. The gum was terrible. Actually, the gum wasn't bad as long as I was smoking a cigarette along with it. Everything we tried just didn't work, at least never worked for me. I never tried the pills, I wasn't really a pill guy. And a few years back, I even brought up Chantix to somebody. And thank God, told me not to try it. Told me about the side effects. You know, the headaches, the diarrhea. Okay, I can live with that. But suicidal thoughts? God, that's the last thing I need. So thanks to Bob and Chris. You know who you are. Really glad I never got into that. And then for Christmas, someone actually asked me what I wanted for Christmas. And I thought, you know what? I don't really need anything. I'm old enough, we don't need to buy each other presents. And I got to thinking, hey, let's try these electronic cigarettes again. I tried them 3 years ago. They hadn't worked. They were terrible. They didn't feel like smoking. Didn't feel anything going in. Couldn't see any vapor coming out. So I just bought the thing and basically within 2 days threw them out, went right back to the cigarettes. So I was a little apprehensive, but I thought, you know what? Technology must have gotten better. Let's give it a try. The most popular one I could see was the Blue Cig. So I did get a Blue Cig starter kit for Christmas. And to be honest, I, for a couple of days, just kind of stared at the box. Walked by it, went outside, smoked my cigarette, thought about it. And finally, I got everything charged up, tried it out, and to my surprise, I was actually getting some good feeling in my throat. I was seeing some smoke or her vapor coming out. It was really doing the trick for me. The first day, I couldn't believe it. So, you know, I still snuck a cigarette here and there during that first day. But then on the second day, I quickly realized that the batteries were just terrible with this thing. And although I really felt like it would work, I was stressing out about the battery life. It just was having a hard time keeping up with my puffing. I think it was like 20 or 30 drags, and then the battery would die. So I got online, basically looked for a better battery and searched through YouTube, found a whole bunch of videos. And the other thing I found was a great community. Vapers, they call themselves, which I guess is what I am now. Excellent people, friendly, willing to help, willing to do anything to help you out, really. And two in particular, Smokenjoey, who does reviews for electronic cigarette companies. And another guy I got connected with was Shawn from z6.com. Two awesome guys. Smokenjoey, he's got about 2,000 followers on Twitter. I never thought the guy would ever answer back, but he did. Within a few hours, and just gave me a lot of helpful hints. So I did upgrade my battery. I was able to, through Smokenjoey, find out that the cartridges that I had at the time, from Blue, would actually fit a certain battery that would last me all day. So that's what I did. And guess what? Yeah, like I said, it's been 30 days. And now I'm using the Halo G6 cigarette, which I'm gonna be doing a little review on in my next video. Excuse me. And it's just working very well for me. I can't believe it. So I'm gonna head back inside. Let this car go by here first. I'm gonna head back inside and I'm gonna show you some of the equipment that I've used. Some of the stuff that's worked, some of the stuff that hasn't worked. I'm probably gonna talk about some of the people that I've been in contact with, some of the videos that I've been watching, and you know, just basically chronicle my life as a vapor. I'm becoming a vapor now instead of a smoker. I feel great. I think it's mental more than anything. You know, I'm not gonna run out and do a marathon just quite yet, but I do feel better, and I'm proud of myself off the smokes. And so let's head back inside and we'll see what we got. All right, so that clip was way too long. I apologize. I'll get much better at this, hopefully, as I do more videos. You know, I wanted to mention that I'm doing this video mostly for my friends and family who are wondering what's going on with my smoke-free. So here's the Christmas present that I got. I was just talking about Blue Cig. It's made in China, and the cartridges that come in here are filled with juice that's made in the USA from Johnson Creek. This is the classic tobacco, great tasting. So in the box, you'll always get most, you know, all your kits will get the charger. You'll get a charger in there, a wall plug, I mean. The charger is this box, actually. And you plug the cable in at the bottom. Blue light down here. I don't know if it just flashed. Will flash to tell you that it's charging. Inside, you have space for 5 cartridges. Inside that, Next to that is the battery that is screwed in. All right, so you take out one of your cartridges here real quick. Let me show you. Right here. All right, you get a little plastic cap on it. This is called a 510 connector. That's what connects to the battery. All right. So you screw it in just like that, and bingo, you got a little electronic cigarette. Looks good, feels good in the hand. Like I said, it worked for me for the first day. When I really started using it, it worked fantastic. The only problem is, you know, after 30 puffs, I'd have to put it away. So look. So, you know, I get that feeling that I'm smoking, which is still important to me. I get that throat feeling in the throat, the smoke that comes out, actually the vapor, it's not smoke, there's no fire in here, so it's not smoke, it's vapor. Tastes great, doesn't taste anything like a cigarette. I'm getting a little bit of tobacco, but a little bit of like chocolate, maybe caramel or something. It's really, really tasty. So it did work well, but as you can see, you know, the battery just looks very tiny. So I got online, did a little bit of research, and you know, I was anxious to
to keep it going. I didn't want to go buy some more cigarettes. I didn't want to get back on there because I knew it was working. So I got online and I got in contact with a couple of people. Smokenjoey helped me out big time. Told me that, you know, there were quite a few batteries out there that would fit those cartridges since I had a bunch of those cartridges and I wanted to keep going. So he got me connected with Z6, and Shawn over there at Z6 was great. He helped me out. So I bought a kit. I didn't get this for free. I'm not showing this because I got it for free and I'm trying to promote Shawn. I'm talking about Z6 because the guy was great. Called him on a Saturday. He called me back Saturday evening about 8 o'clock, spent a half an hour explaining this stuff to me because, you know, it's a little bit overwhelming at first. So all your kits, I gotta tell you folks, they're gonna come with, over here, charger, your cables and all that stuff, your USB, but make sure that whatever you buy a kit, that you buy two batteries, that, or it comes with two batteries. It should always come with two batteries. As you can see, this one's still in the plastic. I haven't even used it. Why? Because this one lasts me almost 2 days, one charge. I don't have to worry about it at all. It comes with two cones, little cones for aesthetic purposes, I guess. Nice little cones. They go right over this. This is a cartridge from Blue Sig. As you can see, it fits right on there. Really cool people in this vaping community. I had no idea. You know, as soon as I get interested in something, for the last 5 years, I go straight online, check out podcasts. You want to find out something, you want to learn a little bit about anything, there's always somebody doing a podcast. There's a lot of podcasts out there that are going to give you a ton of information. One of them is the Vape Team Live, I think it's called. Just go on to podcasts on your phone or your apps or whatever. Punch in vaping, and you're going to see Vape Team. There's a Vaping Monkey and Vaping Greek and great guys. I mean, they sound really, really great, and they're very informative. They know what they're talking about. Very helpful for me. So anyways, this battery is a Ego, it's an Ego battery, basically. 900 milliamp hours, I think it is. Mas and ohms, and who knows. Like I said, very, very confusing. But it works great. You saw the vapor production from this little tiny battery. Let me show you how this works. It's got a little button here that activates the atomizer. The atomizer is in here, is in the cartridge. The atomizer heats up a coil in there. The coil heats up the juice that's in the filler, and that's what the vapor is. So, I mean, it disappears right away. I don't know if you can see that. I never smoke in my house. I haven't smoked in my house in 20 years. I still don't because it's, you know, there is sometimes, depending on the stuff that you're using, there is a little bit of a lingering taste. So I don't make a habit of smoking, of vaping, excuse me. Still using the wrong terminology, of vaping in the house. So the kit that comes with this will have two batteries. It comes with an atomizer, a bunch of cartridges. With some of them have filler, I haven't even used some of them. It comes with the two cones. It comes with an atomizer. Now, the atomizer comes in, this is a three-piece, what they call a three-piece. The blue is a two-piece, it's the cartridge and the battery. This is a three-piece. Now, if I had done some research, if I hadn't been so anxious about getting this battery and not having to worry about battery, I would have probably gotten a different system. This is just a straight atomizer. Now, in here, I don't know if you can see, but there's a coil in there. So you buy some juice, some nicotine juice, and you drip three little drops onto the atomizer. You put the atomizer back on. You put your cartridge in there. This one's empty, and you just work in it, and it works great. You get about 9 or 10 drags out of that. If I had done some research, I would have probably gotten the tank system. Tank system comes with a little plastic tank that you put into the atomizer, and you can put, like, I don't know, I think it's close to a milliliter, which lasts much longer than 9 or 10 puffs, and that's probably what I would have gotten, probably what I'm going to be going into. And speaking of tanks, you know, some of the stuff that I've seen online, I've watched a lot of YouTube videos, and you know, I see people with tanks like this. I mean, oh. This is a shout out to my peeps in Toulouse. And then bees. Yeah, they have tanks that are like this big. Well, maybe not this big. I'm exaggerating. But they look this big to me. And then, not tanks, batteries, excuse me. And then they have tanks that are even bigger. They hold 5 milliliters. It looks like they hold about a gallon of e-juice. And these folks are, you know, puffing on these things that look fantastic. The vapor is just ginormous. Great guys like, I think his name is Grim Green. There's another guy named Lord Davin that I've been watching their videos. They're talking about, I don't even know what they're talking about, rebuildable coils and heads and canker tanks, and I don't know what they're talking about. They're very, very interesting. I haven't progressed to that quite yet, but I am comfortable with this battery. Again, you get to a little cone. I know it looks weird, you know, when you first start smoking or when you first get off the smokes, having this in your hand is a little weird. It feels weird, but you get used to it really quickly. This cone is nice, makes it look a little bit better, and it just fits right in your hand. I know it looks huge at first, but you really get used to it. You can actually just, you can activate it just like that, and nobody's really going to notice that you're doing this. If they do, they're really staring at you. People that actually have asked me what I was doing, and when they realize what I am doing, they're pretty interested in finding out what it's about. So that's it. You know, if you do get one of these, they're available. You see them all over the place. You see them on commercials. Some hot-looking actor is doing commercials on TV. I saw him on the Weather Channel, of all channels. And I saw him in print, too, I think, in the Washingtonian. And they do work. I mean, they did the trick for me the first... Thanks, Chris, really, for this Christmas present, because you got me on the right track. They do the trick. The only problem was that the battery, I had a constant battle with that, and it just stressed me out, wanted to smoke a cigarette. So the batteries were the issue, and with this is big enough for me right now. I don't see myself with this, you know, although it looks very interesting right now. I'm just not into it. And like I said, I got some e-juice. Or smoke juice, whatever you call it. This one is from, this is Ginger's e-juice. Ginger's e-juice, blueberry streusel, and it's delicious. Wicked delicious. So delicious that one time I kind of overdosed myself on the nicotine. You know, I just was kind of puffing, and all of a sudden thought, whoa, I'm a little hyper there. So that's it. That's all I got for now. I have procured another e-cig, and this is the G6 from Halo. I don't know if that's really in focus there. You can't really see that, but you can see already the difference. I'm going to do a review on this product here, on this device. You can see the difference with the, with the blue. The blue's here. This is the G6. And much bigger. Oh, there's a little sticker there. And this runs all day long and then some. It's absolutely perfect for what I need. It doesn't look too big. You know, it's a little bit smaller than this thing. Quite a bit smaller. And it lasts all day. It's fantastic. This I like because it does give me some really, really big, nice, powerful drags. So does this, though. And this is more... how should I say, inconspicuous. You don't, you're not walking around with a huge battery in your hand. I can't find the filter for it. But it's still, you know, even with a filter. And the cartridges that come with this thing are great. They almost last me all day long. And they just fit really, really good. So I'll be doing a review on that on my next video. I hope everybody enjoyed it. Vape on, everybody.